Yeah, and each head shoots a different thing, so pick your head.
I don't know what head I am. I feel like I'm not even
You're not on the left. You're not a
champion. Who am I? Which head am I?
Yep, I got frozen.
One head's dead.
Yep. Well, no, he's not dead yet. He can still see, they still move around when they're off.
I'm that head.
Oh, you guys can take
me. You guys could take me. You didn't suck.
We have never played before.
It's not hard.
Just try to.
It's two button controls.
I don't even. We all look the same. I don't know what the.
Try
fuck
to
I
avoid
am.
Them and use your. We're still in the
game. You really are, especially with the flamethrower head.
Okay, wait. You wait. Are you the flamethrower head? Wait,
Heal me, Fred!
Heal him!
I'll lay down the acid. No, come this way. Oh, there we go. This is over.
Yeah, you can attack him, by the way. Like, if you hit him before he drops healing shit, he stops dropping healing shit. Oh, no, yeah, oh, okay, you guys are... See if Dave can handle. I'm not very fast. I did a really strength build. But I want you to come to me. Come here. Get back here.
Kill him. Eat him.
Not. Come on.
How long is this gonna go on for?
Until I corner you or get. I get more health back. Also, I shoot swords.
Shoot swords?
Sometimes, but I'm like, standing in blood.
This guy just heals you. It is a little
well,
bullshit.
That's because you can hit him before he drops any healing. Like, you can watch him.
Yeah, but he can't do it.
Yeah, if he didn't...
You gotta watch the whole fight.
Yeah, you gotta watch the whole fight, because I've played this fight,
you should be able to kill him.
You might be able to, I don't know. But if there weren't that guy, there'd be no way to beat him.
Way to go, Dave.
He died way before I did.
We doing another round? And yeah, so there's an interesting thing. If you lose to a boss 3 times in 1 game, your name gets destroyed.
What? I don't understand that.
It keeps track of how many wins you have, right? So like, I've got 21.
So no one will ever remember your name.
So yeah, if you get beaten by a boss 3 times in 1 playthrough, your name gets
AI up.
You want it on hard? I've never played them on hard. I don't know how tough they are.
We're having enough trouble without...
Yeah, you guys are having...
Alright, I'm gonna...
You know what? I'll put the AI on easy, and I'm gonna insult the gods.
Why you insult the gods?
Because it's fun.
Oh, so this is where you... Oh, this is where you get a picture.
Yeah, you...
God, yes, your perk. So, yours was... So, I'm gonna say fuck you to Glub. So, this is gonna do some interesting stuff. Go to the little X.
What does the...
But it curses you.
What like, is that, the mushroom dildo looking thing do?
The mushroom dildo looking thing, spawns other mushroom dildo looking things, and then slides its greasy mushroom dildo looking ass across the floor to grow a filthy mushroom patch of, like, disgusting. Yes, basically.
Of venereal disease. That's
exactly. It's just venereal disease.
Well, let's get that over with. Skeleton.
Yeah, a skeleton, a chipmunk, and a dildo.
It's
sounds like the beginning to a joke.
It's a rat, but
they walk into a dungeon.
And a woo, wee.
So yeah, skip.
Really impressed when you're in the 93.
You're awesome.
Why don't we start?
Yeah,
I guess you're lucky. It's random. Maybe you can, but it pretty much just gives us slime.
Oh, sure.
So yeah, because I insulted Glub, because I insulted Glub, this is the only monster I get in the round. And I can't upgrade it.
What's the benefit to insulting Glub?
There is no benefit. He fucks you up. if you insult a god, they curse you. They give you all, like, horrible, horrible things. There's no benefit to insulting them. I'm just playing you guys on a hard mode. You're complaining that I played this game so much.
Oh, no money.
You're hoping
I only have
now.
One goal?
Yeah.
What am I gonna do with one goal?
Change. Change. Here we go, find it. If you're a monster and you attack a human, or if you find it in prison, yes.
Well, every chest I open is always
no.
Empty.
You have not opened a chest. You opened crates and barrels.
Yeah,
that was a shit at me. See there, look, money. See the money? The gold shit on the ground. Okay, so as Glub, now I am really slow, and I don't get a dodge roll. I get the vomiting stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, let's,
Did you get the shield?
Yeah, I got the meteor shield, so when I'm beating the shield will pop up to defend me from my projectile.
I'm a worm.
Oh, the shield.
That's strange.
Pretty well.
Oh, this is gross.
The wall of dicks.
Come get me.
Do your special.
I'm not gonna...
Enid, do your special.
I'm waiting for you to come.
No,
oh.
Do
ah!
No, do your special. Hit B.
Take this.
Yeah.
And now.
Oh my
another
god!
Another penis!
This.
And you can keep doing that. They will just spawn forever.
Why are you trying to kill me?
It's always better with company.
Ah!
Weird stuff.
That one. That one's oh, subtle, right? Yeah. Back here. Alright, keep going. Keep this train a roll.
Okay, let's see if I can.
You'll recognize his special from your rat.
Yeah!
It's a dark soul.
I just fucked you up. That was fucking Dave?
Yeah, yeah, Dave! Ah, again!
I really didn't think that.
Dave the intern just stealing me.
I didn't think that the dildo would work.
Were you the dildo there?
Yeah, I was.
Leave
I was
the rat alone!
Just sliding around.
You know.
With my ooze.
I've got ooze too.
You know.
But I think it's like shit.
Bubble.
Yeah,
exactly. Yeah, this. Oh, this rat. Oh.
Yeah, the rats are real fast.
No!
Yeah, get out of here.
Come here. Fucking just chicken. Wow.
It was ham.
What?
Ham, beef, it was griffin. So yeah, Mike. Okay, that was the chest.
Yeah.
I was showing. Yeah, Glubfish.
We
ride together, we die together.
Glubfish was like.
Straight out of the swamp. Straight out of the swamp.
Oh,
Harry Potter is dead!
Ray finds never change. I don't know, somebody took over one of my slimes. If this drags out long enough, I want to see how many slimes I can summon.
No!
So many slimes. No, it was me. It was my legion of slimes. Oh, you're still... The character's alive. Oh yeah, you're the... Okay, I got two of you archery mugs.
Skeleton! Defend us!
I don't know what he does. Oh, why is it so dark over here?
Where
is it? Ah!
Archers!
Your ass is back here! I will beat you to death with my club.
You've got these little hooves, leave us alone!
No. Leave no one alone! Oh! I didn't. Okay,
skeleton!
What does the shield do?
Yeah,
skeleton. It staggers me, apparently. It's like a counter. Like, if I attack the shield, I get staggered. I did not know Skeleton Pirate had that.
Skeleton, get him! Keep him away from
me! Skeleton Pirate on the weekend. Skeleton Pirate.
You gotta... Kill him!
Weekend at Skeleton Pirate.
Skeleton! No! Get!
Wait.
No! Oh, I'm so close! No!
The vomit!
Such bullshit.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, he was so close to being dead.
Blood strike amulet. So watch this.
Do you still have low health? Oh.
Yeah, I still have no health. Keep the train rolling!
Kill him.
You guys can't hit me. Oh, I'm so dead.
Alright, yes, beat. Fuck out of here.
Die. Stand in my poop.
Badness.
Probably a smart idea to go back to Blacksmith. It's more entertaining to go on to the next level.
Oh, I'm ready, so it's up to you guys to show the viewers the difference. Yeah. That guy's cool. It's offense or defense. So I like the
range of offense. Yeah, no, it's really inclusive. Like, you got a lot of different variants.
Bad amount of monsters. Plus Saeed.
Yeah, if Saggy Tits was in Cabin in the Woods, it would have been a better movie. Joss Whedon, you know for next time. We know he watches, he's a big fan of the show.
Drack, Monster Leader.
Yeah. Not the drywall guy that's been around. Wow.
He's just a fan.
Need better weapons.
Poopfish is gonna be. The Glubfish is gonna be failing me a lot. This round. Does the Satyr have the Flee Like a Coward special?
Yeah. Why can't I get out of here? Oh, slide!
Die! Slide!
It's water that may possibly poison you or not. Wow, that's. Oh, you got poison. Yeah. No, you're poison, so you're helping him with that. Oh no, Saggy Tits!
Yeah. Oh, dead. Oh, I haven't gotten to see the guy.
me for my insult.
Yeah,
well, again,
yeah,
you really should be. Although, to be fair, I think I took the least damaging gods for insult. Although the other ones can, I think, get, like, okay. Somebody get the statue before the computer. Right in the bottom left.
Thank you, dudes!
I'm
so good.
I actually can't fight Saggy Dudes without a dodgeball.
So tough. You're mad at your start! Saggy Dudes! Where's the, Where's the fucking locksmith?
Right there.
Weapon. Oh, it just bubbles.
It's the same as the penis, except you shoot like a rune that hurts you. You can also shoot. Come over here. Come over in the way of the crossbow.
Ah! I hate you guys.
Is it me?
No.
No.
Fucking Tanner again.
Oh, no.